Hello guys, my name is Sam Griffiths, aka Golfing Griffiths, and this is my new channel. So I thought the only way to start with my channel is by doing what's in the bag. Now I've only got my set like a couple of days ago. I haven't played golf a lot, but I thought it's so interesting. I love it so much that I thought maybe playing it, I can play it. By the way, my mum's going to be recording it, but it's not here, it's downstairs. I wanted to do this upstairs so she don't make me laugh. Pretty much I may laugh because of her. So, but I don't have the software to edit it, stuff like that. So, I'm just going to have to keep it playing. Guys, let me know what you want me to do. Do you want me to go to courses? Like I said, I don't have the software to edit it, so I'll record one hole, of course, and then all, record one of them, and then put them all up on the same time, put them into a playlist for the holes, and what day, and what course. So yeah, just let me know. Let's go down and see what's in my bag. There's only about 6 clubs and singles and stuff. I'm always going to make me laugh so much. It's only been one of them. Mom, you can't make me laugh, okay? Okay? It's recording. So this is my bag. I've got 6 gloves. The 6 gloves. Recording, Mom. We'll start off with my fairway driver. The WT 10. All my kit is US Kids Golf. It's a fairway driver, 19 degrees. It's a 3. It's an ultralight. Very nice. Red shaft. Nice branding. I told you she'd make me laugh. Okay, yeah. Just gonna put the sock back on. Like I said, I only bought it a couple of days ago because I only got into it about a week ago. Alright, I'll go into the wedges. This is a pitching wedge, which is 48 degrees. Can you see that? Yeah? Okay. It's a WT10 again. Nice shaft. Nice grip too. Yep, so there's that. Now, into the irons. I don't have a sand wedge yet, but I'm going to hope to get next. Okay, Mum? It's an 8 iron, which is at 40 degrees. Same shaft as all the other irons, or the other one. Nice. Like my 8 iron. Now I'm going into the favourite club and my first club, which is a 7 iron. It's the first one club I've ever got. 7 iron, which is 36 degrees. Look at this one. Nice, isn't it, Mum? Yeah, there's that one. Oh, it's 6. Max, go away. Ready? This is a 6 iron. Sorry about the dogs, by the way. Oh, Phoebe's joining in. Wait, Phoebe. Phoebe said my video. Wanna go out, do you? Okay then. Right, back to the what's in my bag. Max! Back to the what's in my bag. 6 iron. 32 degrees. I won't use this one as much. I usually use the pitching wedge 7 and the driver. Stuck on everything. Now into my putter. It's a US Kids Golf 520. Nice. Quite nice. Like it. shaft, nice grip too. Don't know if you can tell, but I've just noticed that. That's not like that. It's 60. Don't know what 60 means or the UL, but it's a nice grip. And don't know if you can notice, but if you look at it from the side view, it's a bit straight, so if the fingers stay straight. Alright, pass the gloves, let's get into the actual bag. Dad, can you just kind of stay there for a second, please? Now, this is... Where is it? This is actually a disaster. Can you just do it a bit closer, please? As you can see, the US Kids Golf UL60 again. It's mom. No, your finger in the way. Because, like I said, this is my first video, so. Right, and then let's get into the actual things. It's automatic. Automatic stand. Nice bag. I've got broken zip pocket, which this is the head cover for my clubs, and then if I have an umbrella, I can take the cover from there. Now this one, which I forgot to do something at the start. Right, monkey, just wait the camera there. Yeah. Just doing a bit of changing. Okay, right. Back on me. This is my clothes one. Got my golfing jumper, my striped shirt, my brown chinos, or greeny brown cutter, and my glove. My assistant help me again. And this is my golfing glove, which is an FJ. Don't know what that stands for. It's a glove. So that's the clothes. Then handle here, handle there. And if you open the zip pocket, we have the balls, they're all Callaway. Got Callaway 2, 1, 4 and three. Haven't used any of these yet, apart from putting. To ruin my video anymore. Come here. Alright, oh, Dad. Okay. Now, go into the last pocket. In here. We have tees. Not a lot. But we have tees. Not really the best, are they? Yeah, and then... we've got...
What?
I don't know, it came with it. Sorry, Dad. We have a little, I suppose, drinks. You put drink in there, something like that. And then that's it, apart from this. So it's padded. Is that for your spine? Through spine arm, so when you're carrying it around 18 holes or how many holes you're doing, don't know. Yeah, that's my bag. Thanks for watching. See you later. Bye. Stop.